In September of 1937, a fire broke out in the bakery of Witley Court while the current owner was away at one of his other properties. The fire spread quickly, even though the floors were supposed to have been fireproofed. Only one wing was destroyed, but the insurance company decided not to cover the major damage, and the property ended up being sold and stripped, leaving it a shell.